Hey, what's going on, everybody? Hope you're having a wonderful day. Before we get started, how about you hit the like and subscribe button and share with your family and friends so you can help me grow my channel and follow me through my journey. I always had trouble losing weight because I love food. I would always eat chips, the big bags, and Cokes, probably finished like a 6-pack a day. It was bad. So today I'm going to show you what type of foods I ate and supplements I took to lose weight, feel great throughout the day, and have just more energy. This is my new lifestyle. I just skip breakfast because I'm not a morning person and I wake up really late, so I ain't got time for breakfast, which actually that's called fasting. Fasting is whenever you don't eat for 16 hours and only eat within an 8-hour window. They actually did a study on this and it turns out fasting actually lowers the fat in your area, which is the most difficult area to lose weight at. So I don't eat until around 12 when I come home for lunch. I usually eat the leftovers from the night before. Other times I eat eggs with potatoes, ham, or turkey bacon. The eggs themselves have 6 grams of protein and help brain development. Other times my wife makes pancakes. These have 15 to 20 grams of protein depending on how you make them, with 100% whole grain flour. They're actually pretty healthy. Honestly, I don't really like them. I only eat them every now and then, but my wife and kids do. So if you want to try them out, you can get them at Walmart for $4. Can't beat that for something that healthy. For dinner, you can have chicken. Chicken is high on protein and low on carbs, and there's plenty of healthy ways to cook it. On the side, you can have white rice with corn, or I like having asparagus or broccoli on the side as well. But you also got to make sure that you're drinking plenty of water throughout the day. Instead of drinking Cokes that have sugar and are so bad for you, try drinking 100% juices. I like drinking the orange juice myself. It has vitamin C, but they also have pineapple, apple, and grape. Best of all, you can get them for under $3 at Walmart. Speaking of vitamins, your body also needs lots of vitamins. Sadly, you can't get all the vitamins you need off of just eating the little bit of food that you're eating throughout the day. So to make sure that my body gets the vitamins that it needs, I take my vitamins with the last water bottle of the day, right before I go to sleep. Right now, I'm taking one a day for men and omega-3s. I actually ran out of the omega-3s a few days ago, but you can find it also at Walmart. One a day has 12 different vitamins and 8 different minerals that your body needs. These vitamins and minerals help support heart health, healthy blood pressure, helps your immune system, and muscle function. It also turns food into fuel so you can have more energy throughout the day. The omega-3 lowers blood pressure. It prevents strokes and heart attacks by slowing down the development of plaque in the arteries. But before taking any vitamins, talk to your doctor if you have any conditions. Don't be taking any of these vitamins just because I'm taking them. But if you do decide to get them and you're on a budget, just buy one every now and then like I do. I'm also taking a different type of multivitamin. I found this at Walmart. It has 50 organic superfoods. It has fruits, vegetables, mushrooms, and probiotics. Probiotics are actually good for your stomach to help you digest food better. It usually takes me around 2 weeks to finish it. It only costs me $15 at Walmart. I use it in my after workout shake, along with a banana or two, depending on the size I make, and some frozen fruits. The frozen fruits cost from $2 to $9, depending on the size of the bag you get at Walmart. And they have all sorts of different types of fruits that you can choose from. After that, I add my whey protein. This is what I use. It helps rebuild muscle stronger and bigger. If you're not working out, I don't recommend you using it, because it'll probably just make you gain weight because you're not working it out of your system. The shake without the protein can be your little snack throughout the day instead of eating chips or candy. So those are the foods and supplements that I took to lose weight. Hope you enjoyed the video. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and see you next time.